My name is Myron Sergi Mendes. So I am 25 years old and I grew up here in Goa, a place called Kuchcharam Sawadde. My family is great fan of football. Like my mom, my dad, my brother, even my sister. So my sister, she plays football for her college team. My dad used to play back in his days. My mom, even she was a keeper, goalkeeper. I played when I was 9 years old for a team from here only, Sarsed Football Club. So I was 9, 10. So I started playing for them. I was playing for my school. So from there I came to the club, and then I was the only guy who was just 10 years old for playing for under 14. So I started my football there. In Goa, everyone loves football. You'll never see anyone, just sitting. Even if it's lockdown, they'll be like in their hometown, local. They'll just go and they'll just play. So it was a big impact on everyone, because like in Goa, Goans love football. More than anything, just Goa love football. So I feel like it was ups and downs. So it was okay. Maybe some people needed some break. So it was a good break also. Nowadays, sports is everything. You can't just sit inside and, okay, fine, you need to study also. But like, I feel like in Goa, people love more football than studying. So they need to, these clubs, they need to, have something about, think about these youngsters, they're coming up. And in Goa, we do have lots of talent. I have lots of ups and downs. I have just struggled so much, but I have never given up. Especially thanks to my mom. She has never given up on me. So I had lots of injuries. So I just wanted to tell you, like, don't give up. There is a chance. Just wait for a chance.